guys, welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Rejuvenation. So today we're going to be advancing the Anna quest. If you don't remember Anna, she was that pink-haired girl in the underworld of this city that was also an android. So there's a bug that you, I'm going to show you how to avoid. So after you've finished the version 9 part of the quest, the quest immediately continues, and so you have to go to the police station. So, this guy is supposed to be up here normally. So, when the dialogue ends, he walks to the right. So, if he walks into this wall right here, you'll get stuck. So, you have to wait till he's right around here so he can walk all the way, and then you won't get stuck. So, then we have to go to the hospital to see Officer Jenny. Alright, here we are. Now, let's see. Here she is. And there's Anna. Oh yeah, that's right. We were investigating the missing children. 20 missing children, Jesus. Right, so now we're going to the Pokemon Hospital. You'll be able to manipulate and control the inner workings of Pokemon around you. 35% done. It looks like she healed them. And, oh wait, oh that's Dylan. That's right. I guess we have to go back to the hospital. Found her. Leave her alone. Shit, that's right, I only have 3 Pokemon with me. The rest of them are eggs. Let's take out that Roserade first. Shit, he's level 81, he won't open him anymore. Okay. fortress. That's easy. Hyper potion. And we missed flavor again. Now he's not gonna bring me. Alright. Come on, just land one more blaze kick. That's all you gotta do. Thank you. We have to use Play Earth again. Hey! Alright, leave Anna alone. Alright, so the Pokemon are okay now. Alright, let's go back to Dylan's house. Unfortunately, I can't get into the shopping district. Here we are. Oh no. That's something from the Puppet Master, isn't it? But if that's the case, then that means Anna's gonna become part of the main story. Oh, it's got the little, reborn Pokeballs. Blakery and him. That's all the where all the books that Aaliyah had are from. So yeah, Anna's probably gonna meet Aaliyah at some point now. And I guess that's everything for the quest right now, so I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all next time.